in our dream. But please, don't touch me. You can feel me till I squeal, just as long as it's not real. But please, don't touch me. You can stick me, you can lick me, you can pinch me till I'm blue. You can bite me and delight me till I'm blind. You can savage me and ravage me, I care not what you do. If the lovely, filthy things you do are only in your mind, you can spank me till I'm red.
For me, science has always come first.
And as every guy in New York knows, I come first too. After our wedding, you'll be all so glad we waited. Until then, take cold showers when you're overstimulated.
I know you can't see them back there, but they are not like this. You know, she needs to, they need to be bigger next time, just quietly. So you have actually performed here before, haven't you?
Once.
Wow. Well, I must say, I think she did a great job with her lip syncing. It's a very tough number to do. It's Megan Mullally, of course, who is amazing, music theatre actress, but that's very wordy. Are you good with your tongue?
Some might say.
I think your husband might say. I met him earlier tonight. He looks like he's got a lot to handle. So what you have performed once before, so what have you been working on since you were last here on Babydrag stage here at Mollie's?
I've been working on covering my gigantic eyebrows.
How big are they? Oh, I can see from here. They're huge, girl. She's got big eyebrows. Nothing to be ashamed of, just a lot of wax. You did a good job, though. Can anyone tell she's got big eyebrows? You're lying, she has. But you did actually a great job. When I first saw you tonight, I thought your makeup was really good, so well done to you. Please put your hands together for our first Babydrag, the lovely Miss Anna Falaxis.